You've worked as an actor in sitcoms as well. Did you ever get to drop your own little line in or anything?
Weirdly, as you're saying, I'm thinking, have I? Have I? Oh, God, what have I done?
Maybe it was a different Beth Chalmers.
What was I in?
You were in Think the Unthinkable.
Oh, yeah, all the radio ones. Yes. Oh, you said the hundreds of them. Sorry, yes.
Oh, and, yeah, you do. Yeah, those.
Sorry.
Those are the successful branches to my varied work.
Sorry, undermine the whole medium of radio.
Yes, sorry. I thought you meant...
I'm really sorry.
I thought you meant the BAFTA-winning ones. No, right, yeah, those, yeah.
Sorry, did anyone tell ones. Beth that like, when we invited her on here, it wasn't just to rub our faces in our failure? So many successes, I can't even be bothered to remember
them all.
I
just jumped to Golden Globes. I'm so sorry.